Which of the ordered pairs is a solution of the following equation? 4x minus 1 is equal to 3y plus 5. Now, when we look at an ordered pair and we want to figure out whether it's a solution, we just have to remind ourselves that in these ordered pairs, the convention, the standard is that the first coordinate is the x coordinate and the second coordinate is the y coordinate. So they're gonna, if this is a solution, if this ordered pair is a solution, that means that if x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 2, that would satisfy this equation up here. So let's try that out. So we have 4 times x. Well, we're saying x needs to be equal to 3 minus 1 is going to be equal to 3 times y. Well, if this ordered pair is a solution, then y is going to be equal to 2. So 3 times y is 2. Plus 5. Notice all I did is wherever I saw the x, I substituted it with 3. Wherever I saw the y, I substituted it with 2. Now let's see if this is true. 4 times 3 is 12 minus 1. Is this really the same thing as 3 times 2, which is 6 plus 5? See, 12 minus 1 is 11. 6 plus 5 is also 11. This is true. 11 equals 11. This pair, 3 comma 2, does satisfy this equation. Now let's see whether this one does. 2 comma 3. So this is saying when x is equal to 2, y would be equal to 3 for this equation. Let's see if that's true. So 4 times x, we're now going to see if when x is 2, y can be 3. So 4 times x, well, 4 times 2, minus 1 is equal to 3 times y. Now y, we're testing to see if it can be 3. 3 times 3 plus 5. Let's see if this is true. 4 times 2 is 8 minus 1. Is this equal to 3 times 3? So that's 9 plus 5. So is 7 equal to 14? No, clearly 7 is not equal to 14. So these things are not equal. These things are not equal to each other. So this is not a solution. When x equals 2, y cannot be equal to 3 and satisfy this equation. So only 3, 2 is a solution.